Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So, let's see what we've got today. We'll go ahead and use. Maybe we'll save that for tomorrow. Take our skin. Big news that I just realized is they're having a sale on the new Eden store for skill injectors. So, I'm gonna buy some. Seems like an excellent use of the Plex that we got for our weekend of Omega. Activate one of those. Nice. And let's go run a mission. That's what I'm feeling like today.
Warp drive active.
Well, that's fine.
Warp drive active.
It's quite a fit.
Warp drive active.
Nice. That feels good. Got more tomorrow. See if there's anything going on. Not especially.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Ready? Nice. So it occurs to me that I should probably just sell most of this stuff to Isaac Buyback. So, first of all, repair. And repackage. Let's get some. All right, so looking at the LP conversion tables from Fuzzwork, from the most disk per LP We've got Republic Fleet 800 mm repeating cannon, which we obviously can't afford because we don't have the insignias necessary. Republic Fleet Small Shield Extender, which there's a very small possibility that we have the insignias for that, but I'd rather use it for myself if we do. Then we have Republic Fleet Phased Plasma M, Navy Cap Booster 3200, Republic Fleet EMPM. So, those are our targets for today. We'll go ahead and buy all of those. This will take us to the group. Can get Phased Plasma M. So, what are our, our expenses are considerably higher on this one. We'll go ahead and go 20,000. And cap booster. Let's take the ammo. As much of those as we can.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Attention,
warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Oh, man. Forgot that I was muted. So yeah, it occurred to me that I could keep a lot of this ammo over here. Just to stockpile until I have enough to convert. So two more of those.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Go ahead and stash that. Oh, put that in there. Just to keep it safe. Okay, so start selecting. Ah, damn it. Those don't need any of these, though. Go ahead and get rid of those. We'll keep the tracking speed. Why not? We'll keep those. Energy turrets are really hard to sell in Benmatar space, so that's another thing you might want to consider when deciding what you want to sell that you buy back and what you want to keep for yourself. The other thing to keep in mind, of course, is, what makes sense to keep for yourself versus, for a future build, versus just buying it in the future when you actually need it. That's definitely something I have difficulty with, obviously. That's why I have so much crap in my storage. These I think I will keep. And that I'll definitely use. Core probe launcher. Eh. Spanner probe. Keep the sisters. Sell that for sure. I'm definitely gonna want that. There are also things that I'm gonna be keeping to sell to other characters, like smart bombs. Got a use for those. Can get rid of all of these too. All right, so Control C. You paste all that into HiSec buyback. Hit the processing button. Meantime, we will right click and create a contract. All right, so mostly good. I've got a few items that are under 90%, but whatever. Lowest, oh, well, here's one for 47. And one for 57. And that's fine. I just want to get them 45, 59. The highlight. All the ones that are, I don't know, under 60, I guess. 46, 55, 41. Yeah. But all of the items so highlighted are not ones that I care about. Huh. Oh, okay. Well, there's a bunch of stuff in here that apparently is just not worth anything. So, maybe. Right, projectile weapon rigging. Oh, there's some stuff in here that I didn't mean to put in here also. All right, so let's go through our list here. Gun, mining laser, launcher. Cargo scanner. Should open this up a little bit. Okay, so they tungsten charge L. I guess we'll just go up to the top here. All right, tourists is one they don't want. Tungsten charge L is one they don't want. Frozen food, frozen plant seeds, wheat, tourists already removed. Takamal, cohere cord. Takamal solid mox. Radioactive waste. Ah, they don't want my radioactive waste. Type E enduring cargo scanner. Festival launcher, which actually I wanted to keep that anyway. EPS Gaussian. Oh, wow. All right. .125 millimeter Gatling autocannon. So that's going to be where? There. Okay, they don't want the auto-targeting missiles. It's fine. 75 millimeter carbide railgun. F-89 signal thingy. Eutectic compact cap recharger. Fifth rocket launcher. Nobody wants those. Dual mode light laser. Dual modal. Small clarity ward, enduring shield booster. F12 enduring tracking computer. So the thing with a lot of this stuff is that maybe its most profitable use is just recycling. Holo reels. Some of this stuff also has a market, right? Like NPC buyers. Holo reels are one of those things. You know, you take them to certain stations, and there'll be NPC buyers there that'll take them. Red ample. Survey scanner. Mechanic parts. Limited limos, rapid light. Dual afocal light maser. F41 failed targeting unit. Lead charge M, iron charge M. Denny enduring omnidirectional. Tungsten charge M. Indirect target acquisition. Small nave scoped. There we go. Tidlimos torpedo launcher. Small focused modal laser. Oh, I'm getting lost. Phase scope target painter. Particle bore compact mining. That's small ghoul. Suppressed targeting system. Medium murky compact. There we go. Medium FRX compact capacitor. Thorium charge M. Tonic go. Mark one compact reactor control. Pulsive scoped multispectral. M51 benefactor. Expanded probe launcher 1. Sleeper cryo batteries. Type D restrained nanofiber. Cold gas enduring microwarp. All right. To make sure I got everything removed that I wanted to. Huh. What? Gatling anode. Particle stream. And what's the other one? Mark one compact reactor control. Which is, oh, reactor control. All right. Control C again. Clear that. Submit it again. click. Create contract. Sec buyback. Send those to Amar and sell them myself, I guess. Or trash the item? I don't know. Maybe that's a way to go. I mean, I guess there's a... I guess when I think about trashing an item, I think of it as a destructive process, but I mean, could see this as letting them go. Alright, let's see. I talk. Okay. Alright, so we will free the slaves. We will Can this be sold here? Looks like Sisters of Evil buy it. Interesting. Let's see. Like that tourists are categorized as livestock. That amuses me. All right. Well, that puts us over an hour. Spent way too much time on that. But I do feel like that's going to be a overall benefit. Clear some stuff out of our cargo hold and make us some money. So that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.